everyone. This started out as just a regular hike, but then we went off trail and I thought it was pretty interesting and I wanted to share it with you. We found an abandoned water tower and we are also walking through some of the scorched forest from a forest fire, so I'm just going to share that with y'all.
Stealing glances through the keyhole in a brick-walled wooden door. Chains are keeping quiet secrets from 200-year-old folklore. In the graveyard on Elizabeth, where no one ever goes. Kneel and pray to a gravestone, but the gravestone never tells.
We hiked up the dam and came from that way. And here's the old creepy fallen water tower. There's an opening. Oh goodness.